Amy said it was only a half mile hike out to the waterfall, so it shouldn't take us too long.
Looking forward to it. Hey, Kev, you forgot your gloves this morning.
That's right, okay.
In 2010, I was diagnosed with leukemia. Doctor's orders were to stay out of the sun and cover up, so I wear gloves and a buff whenever I'm out of the sun. And I tell you what, I'm a big outdoors person, so covering up is one of my biggest priorities.
All right, you ready?
I am, let's go.